One for Mummy, one for Daddy, and one for Trotro. And here's the letter. There we are. There's something missing. The star. Ah, Quack Quack is yellow like a star. And one more thing. Perfect.
Yoo-hoo, Mummy's home.
Oh.
What a pretty tree.
Yes, very pretty.
Yes, I decorated it all myself.
Your Christmas tree is really beautiful, Trotro. It's just right for Christmas. We don't need to touch a thing.
Except Teddy, because at night he has to sleep with Trotro.
Looks like snow.
Yeah, and this paper will make it look like a wintry blue sky.